Hello there, Tuppences, and welcome to the next vlog on our channel, coming to you from Chapel St Leonard's. We had overlooked Chapel St Leonard's when scouting the Lincolnshire coast, close to where we live. So when we discovered Chapel St Leonard's, we had to go and visit, and it didn't disappoint. A fantastic location, a classic seaside town, with many tuppence places, and many prizes won. After we gobbled down a battered sausage and chips, which was absolutely delightful, we made our way to the arcades. Once within the establishments, we had a varying degree of success, with some prizes literally taking only a few coins before dropping off the precipice and into our delightful hands. Please watch on, Tuppences, to the last vlog from our home county. And as always, slot the like button and scribble a comment below. Enjoy!
Woo! I sort of feel like it's going to save you better. This is a push on the right, like, oh. I don't know if we're going to find a better one. Is that a yuck? Wait a minute, this side. Jim.
fancy one. That's what Tom's on it.
A one. What's it?
Oh.
It's here.
Oh, the pepper fish. The ice cream's not far off.
Depends if it was worth it. If you bring coins, then
yeah, it wasn't worth it.
Come on. frustrating.
Oh,
cheesing me off.
It's got a full seat, surely.
It's moving me off.
Well, that was a lot of eight after that pop around it, but that one I just literally dropped a view in and it's off.
Can't really stop coming with the content. Thank you. Oh, it doesn't squeak. It's, it's like a...
squishy. Yeah, like there's powder stuff. It's just ball. Tell that indie get it.
What?
Tell that indie get it.
Yeah, true.